trucking. Keep on trucking. Keep on trucking. Keep on trucking. I'ma start this out with saying Joe Biden done fucked up everything. Goddamn fuel cost more than the load, man. Broker making more money than the truck, and we the one that's on the road, man. And the foreigners, they taking all the cheap freight. Get somebody else to haul that shit, I ain't no cheapskate. Damn maintenance so high, I can't even afford brakes. I wanna take a vacation, but I can't even afford a break. Need to get some cows and start farming, I wanna eat steak. Cause I damn sure ain't making it out here on the interstate. They keep telling me it's gonna get better, but I'm like, when? Need to vote Donald Trump 2024. All
right, gang. I'm back. I went on and did what I said I was gonna do. You see my tool? I went on and did it. Well, I've been waiting on my dog. I've been here waiting on her to drop. I don't know if y'all can see her over there. Let y'all see her in a minute, but I put the clutch fan on her. As you can see right here, went on and replaced that. Did I put a new belt on the power steering thing? Let's see if we got fluid in there. Ain't no fluid in there, don't look like. Might got a power steering leak. I'll check all that, but I put a belt on now. I had to go get some power steering fluid, but we finna try to crank it up. Y'all seen how the fan was shaking and everything the last time. And we finna take this baby for a cruise, man, for the first time. So let's get it. Check this water. No, it's finna get cold and everything. It'll be alright. I'm gonna need a new cooling reservoir or whatever. But yeah, man, we back with another one. You know what I'm saying? We back. You know what I'm saying? I went on and did it. You know what I'm saying? So we finna go on and show y'all like this is what I'm into. I'm in the old school, man. You know what I'm saying? Somebody may say, them old raglan car, but look, when I get fitting with it and restore it, put it in the paint shop, all that, get the inside did, man, they gonna be like, man, that nice. And it'll be worth something, you know what I'm saying? All these cars in the yard antique, man. No, beside my family vehicle, you know, my family vehicle. That's the only thing really, you know, up to date or whatever, you know. But all these is mine. These my tar, these my car. This is what I like to do. So we gonna get this thing crunk up. I'm gonna put this fan guard back on him. And I'm gonna tap y'all back in, man. When we get on the road, let's go. Yeah, well, I'm out here now. Earn all the time back up. Little low light sitting here, y'all. So we gonna get it crunk. And let y'all see what's going on. And we still gonna bend a block in this thing, man. I gotta see what the tide leaking in out of it. Once I get it rolling, and all that, I'll worry about some tire, getting them tires fixed, see what's going on with the tire. And I still gotta get them tires for the bubble over there. I'm gonna drive it. Get it back on the road too. Tires are flat, man. But yeah, these tires are low. But yeah, man. We just earned it up. I'm finna crank it up. Got my little jump box right here. That truck, that got a motor in it, boy. Whoever just passed in that short bed Chevy truck, boy, that damn motor humping. All right, gang, here we go. We finna see what he gonna do. Let's see. Gonna hook this up. Try to get some light on it. We'll try to get some light on it. Let's see though. Okay, it crunk up. You crunk up, it ain't doing all that now. Let's see. That would have been a shot. Let's see. I gotta get some gas too. Well, let me see. Let's see. Take it for a spin, but he ended up had to do something else real quick, and then it got dark on me. Well, I could still take it for a spin, but I want to get it on camera. Let y'all see. But what I'll do is I might get it, take it for a spin next time. It'd be a lot, man, doing these videos, and then, you know, just dealing with people, man. Like, it doing a YouTube video, man, this really a whole job, man. So you gotta try to do this, do that, and you're doing something else. So yeah, I'm gonna get it for y'all though. I'm gonna aisle it up. And I'm gonna take it for a spin. Put the lights on. Dial it up and take it for a spin. Out. I ain't worried about it, cause I'ma fix it. I got my tag in the house. I ain't gonna put it on the main road. I might just go down the street if anything. That's it, gang. I ain't got no way of y'all seeing me go down the road in it. So, like I said, I'll wait till I got some sunlight. Shoot the next part of the video, but I don't see how to fix that. I ain't really running like a sewing machine, for real. On the street. Don't need some power steering fluid. Yeah, we're low. what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave the eye out like that and I'm gonna see what it do. Then again, I might eye it up. I'll let y'all know. Alright, gang. Feed the children. Let's go. Yeah, man. This gonna be the fur drive, man. Fur drive. Let's get it. Oh, this thing fine right up now. Let's get it, man. Fur drive. Get it. Got a car coming.
Chevy move, man.
I know know, you know, a good 350 in here, a good 350 will do something. I know a good 350 will do something.
No bad buy. Then that rat ain't messed me up neither. I ain't messed my wiring up and down. So yeah, man. I'm gonna holler back at y'all, man. I'm finna go get some gas. Y'all see it. Go get some gas. And we finna go back to the crib. Yes, sir. Go get some gas and we finna go back to the crib, gang. Let go, man. Let go, feed it to.
All the cheap freight, get somebody else to haul that shit. I ain't no cheapskate. Damn, maintenance so high, I can't even afford brakes. I wanna take a vacation, but I can't even afford a break. Need to get some cows and start farming. I wanna eat steak, cause I damn sure ain't making it out here on the interstate. They keep telling me it's gonna get better, but I'm like, when? Need to vote Donald Trump 2024,